Welcome everyone to this next part of a PCW Capital Punishment Elimination Scramble. Coming up, we got two of the men's championship matchups, as well as the men's elimination scramble matchup to determine the one of the main event championships. This next matchup is for the PCW Championship, and come out to the ring first, Liam Lesnar. Next is his opponent, the VCW champion, Alex Thompson. And yes, this is another rematch from a Victory Scramble where I had to crown an inaugural champions. Nerdy Adam Lee rings a bell and the matchup begins. It's like both Liam and Alex are sizing each other up. Clubbing blow by Alex. And stomps the knee. Big punch by Alex. Ooh, Liam already starting with the suplexes. Sledgehammer counter by Alex. And elbow right to the back of the head. Takedown by Liam. Slammed him down. Another sledgehammer counter by Alex. A big punch by Alex. Another suplex by Liam. Whipped him to the ropes, but Alex puts on the brakes. Big slam by Alex sends Liam to the outside. Whip to the corner. Another sledgehammer by Alex. Go for the pin. Not even a one count. Liam takes out Alex, but Alex comes back with a slam. Oh, look at this. Liam's going for that Kimura. Elbow drop by Alex. Another takedown. Elbow to the back by Alex. A leg takedown by Liam. And again slams Alex down. A suplex turned to a slam by Alex. Another belly-to-belly suplex by Liam. Shoulder breaker by Alex. Going for the pin. Only a one count. Suplex by Liam. Go for the pin. Only a one count. Big slam by Alex. Go for the pin. And again, only a one count. Another sledgehammer counter. Again, another one count. Liam trying to go for a suplex, but Alex counters. Off the ropes. Ooh, a leg takedown. But Alex kicks Liam away. Off the ropes. Goes behind him. Double back elbow counter by Alex. Stomps right on the back. another back suplex by Liam. And again, Alex kicks Liam Lesnar away, going for the pin. Only a two count. Moves to the corner. Ooh, a spear right in the corner. A deadlift, a gut wrench suplex. Liam with a knee to the gut. A deadlift German suplex. Liam has certainly taken Alex to a suplex city. Stomps to the gut by Alex. Liam with a snap suplex. Going for the pin. Only a two count. Ooh, there's that Brainbuster Lariat. That's his finisher. Going for the pin. Ooh. A near fall. And Liam throws Alex to the outside. Ooh, Liam with a German suplex, and again that sends Alex to the outside. Ooh, the F5. Liam with the F5. Ooh, a big Larry by Alex. and a 360 Lariat. Another F5 on the outside. And go for the Kimura. But Alex fights out of it. And now both Alex and Liam are back inside. Back at one counter by Alex. A reverse power bomb. Showing off the guns. Off the ropes. Stomps right on the back. Moves to the corner. Another spear to the corner. Ooh, a German suplex. Followed more German suplexes. Again, Liam's taking to Alex's suplex city. Another near fall. Going for the Kimura. Alex fights out of it. Another F5. That was like the third one. Go for the pin. Liam Lesnar is the new VCW champion. Congratulations, bro. Here's the instant replay. This was the third F5 attempt by Liam Lesnar. That connects. Goes for the pin. And becomes the new VCW champion. And one of the congratulations goes to Liam Lesnar. This next match is the VCW Universal Championship. It's also a rematch from a Victory Scramble. Come out to the ring first, Victor Wolf. Next, the VCW Universal Champion, Sabbath. Fight. Referee James Wesley Woolsey rings bell, and the matchup begins. And Victor starts off with a gut punch counter. Sabbath with a slam. Victor whips out Sabbath to the ropes. Misses with the elbow strike. And Victor with a slam of his own. Uppercuts to the chin by Sabbath. Victor with a snapmare. Dropped hold by Sabbath. Victor with the European uppercut. A slam by Sabbath. Victor goes right back into the ring. Victor with a snapmare. A test of strength. Victor with a drop toe hold for the advantage. Whips the ropes, but Victor puts on the brakes. Snapper by Sabbath. Victor with an elbow strike. Sabbath again with a slam that sends Victor to the outside. Victor gets right back in. Victor again with a gut punch counter. A drop toe hold counter by Victor. Off the ropes. Sabbath misses with the running DDT. Victor again with the drop toe hold. Slam by Sabbath. Falls up with an elbow drop. The exchange of blows begins. Sabbath gets the upper hand with a big punch. Victor with the European uppercut, going for the pin. Not even a one count. Sabbath with an elbow to the back. Back elbow counter by Victor, misses with a lariat. Victor again with the European uppercut, and going for an STF. Sabbath fights out of it.
5 minutes gone.
Sabbath again with a slam and going to work on the leg. Elbow counter by a Sabbath. Going for the pin. Not even a one count. Sabbath went to the corner. Like Victor was going for something, but Sabbath got out of the corner. Victor again with a snapmare. And a drop kick by Sabbath by Victor. Sabbath with a suplex. Going to work on the leg. Whip to the ropes. Sabbath puts on the brakes. Dragon screw by Victor. Going for the victorious deathlock. But Sabbath fights out of it. Needed a counter by Victor. Going for the pin. Not even a one count. Gut buzzer by Sabbath. Oh, I'm confusing these guys. One shorter, the other one's taller. Side two blows by Victor Wolf. Elbow to the back by Sabbath. And legs right to the back of the head. Victor with a series of European uppercuts. We're gonna run up a elbow drop. Going for the pin. Only a one count. Whip to the ropes. We're gonna lariat butt. A clothesline by a Sabbath and a leg drop. Sabbath with a slam and that sends Victor to the outside. Victor again with a side suplex. And he dropped right to the face. Sabbath with a gut buster. Victor again with a series of European uppercuts and going back to that victorious deathlock. Of course, Sabbath fights out of it and leads on right to the back. And again. Victor and Sabbath are back in the ring. Sabbath with an elbow to the back and another leg drop. Going for the pin. Only a two count. figure again with a side suplex. Off the ropes. A knee drop right on the chest. Ooh, looks like a Sabbath was going for that final Sabbath, but the figure counter with a DDT. Going for the pin. Only a two count. Sabbath again with an elbow to the back. And a leg drop. Victor with a tilt roll backbreaker going for the pin. Again, only a two count. Victor with an elbow to the back, going for the pin. Again, only a two count. Sabbath with a running power slam. Angle working leg with a cross knee breaker. And there's a rope break. Victor whips Sabbath into the corner. Oh, misses the jumping back elbow. Sabbath went to work on the leg with the reverse cross knee breaker. Victor sets up a Sabbath on the top rope. And Sabbath falls on top of a Victor. Ooh, the Victor's crossface. There's a rope break. Elbows in the back by Sabbath, and another leg drop. And again, going back to work on that cross knee breaker. Another victorious cross face. I think he'll get a rope break. Another victorious cross face. But that time, Sabbath fought out of it. Oh, Sabbath's going for the tombstone. Nope. Victor reverses it. Victor drags the Sabbath away from the ropes, going for the pin. Ooh. That was a mistake by Sabbath by Victor Wolf to do a taunt before going for the pin. And the slugfest is on again. A lariat by a Sabbath, but nope. Victor comes back with a 360 elbow. Off the ropes. Sabbath with a choke slam. Go for the pin. Oh, a near fall. Figure going for a powerbomb. Going to the outside. Springboard dropkick. Drags Sabbath away from the ropes. Off the ropes. A series of uppercuts to the chin by Sabbath. Another victorious crossface. Sabbath fights out of it. Sabbath's going for the final Sabbath. He doesn't go for the pin. I think that was a mistake. Move to the ropes. Running DDT. Going for the pin. Another near fall. Victor with an elbow to the back. Off the ropes. He dropped right to the back. Going for the pin. Another near fall. Whips to the ropes. A back body drop. Going for that with that cross knee breaker. Victor fights out of it. Uh-oh. Sabbath got him. The tombstone. Going for the pin. And Sabbath retains the BCW Universal Championship. Here's the replay. This was actually a Sabbath attempt, a second attempt at the tombstone. First time Victor reversed it, but this time Sabbath got this one around. Went for the pin and retains the BCW Universal Championship. Coming up next is our third Elimination Scramble matchup. This time it'll feature the main championships to see who qualifies for number one contendership. Come out to the ring first, the man who's number one, Kevin Quinn, representing the Disney Death Dealers. Two, represent the messengers of death, Judas. Hi. Top guy, Tenaka rings the bell, and the match begins. And of course, the rules are simple. Two men start out. Another guy jumps in, comes in every 5 minutes. And even releases vengeance against stars. It's every man for themselves. Elimination occurs at any time when someone gets pinned, submitted, or gets thrown out of the ring. And the last man who remains in the ring, after all 8 men have been in, will become the number one contender to either the VCW or Universal Champions Championship at Victory Kingdom. Judas puts on the brakes after being whipped to the ropes. Got punch counter. Kevin with a slam. Judas returns to people with a slam of his own. And he's rubbing the elbow right into Kevin Quinn's face. Judas with an elbow to the back. Stomps the knee. Kevin Quinn with a snapmare. Tests his strength, and then Kevin Quinn gets the upper hand with a drop toe hold. Gut punch counter by Judas. Whips to the ropes. Cross body blocked by by Kevin Quinn. Off the ropes. Ooh, nice spinning wheel kick by Kevin Quinn. Leapfrog. Another spinning wheel kick. And the exchange of blows commences. Judas gets overran with the big punch. Picks Kevin Quinn up. Elbow to the back. Judas with an elbow to the back. Clubbing blow by Judas. But a leg trip takedown by Kevin Quinn. Whip to the corner. These strikes to the face by Kevin Quinn. Drop kicks to the face by Kevin Quinn. Kevin with a suplex. Coming at number three, Boulder. Another big boy coming for this matchup. Kevin Quinn with a insecurity counter. And Boulder with an elbow drop to Judas. Judas with a sledgehammer counter, going for the pin. Not even a one count. Judas with a slam. And a slam to Boulder. Boulder with a gut punch counter. Test of strength, snapper by Kevin Quinn, sledgehammer by Judas, a clubbing blow, Kevin Quinn again with the insecurity counter, big punch by Judas, Boulder go over to pin. Only a one count. Big punch by a Judas. Off the ropes. Double powerbomb by Judas into Kevin Quinn. Back elbow counter. Knee to the gut. Knee strike right to the face. Go for the pin. Only a one count. Boulder with an elbow strike counter. Go for the pin. Only a one count. Another injury counter by Kevin Quinn. Go for the pin. Only a two count. Another knee to the gut counter by Boulder going on top. Missing with that splash. I don't know who he was aiming for. Clubbing blow by Judas. Stomps the knee. Elbow counter by Boulder. Dragging Kevin Quinn away from the ropes. Another clubbing blow by Judas. Ooh, what a lariat. Boulder stomps on the gut. Coming at number four, the Ultimate Owen. Boulder with a stomp to the back, going for the pin. Owen breaks with a pinfall. Big punch by Judas. Owen breaks with a double team with a couple of kicks. Bulldog by Kevin Quinn, and it looked like Owen got thrown to the outside, but he was eliminated. Owen gets whipped to the corner. A suplex turned to a slam by Judas. Judas with a backbreaker turned to a slam. And slammed a Boulder. Spinning wheel kick by Kevin Quinn. Another suplex turned into a slam by Judas. A little collision between Judas and Owen, and it was a collision between Boulder and Kevin Quinn. And another collision. A slam by Judas. Another clothesline by Judas. Ooh, Judas and Kevin Quinn doing a double enziguri. That's something you don't see every day. And STF by Boulder. These are to the face by Kevin Quinn. A collision between Boulder and Kevin Quinn. And Kevin with a snap suplex to Boulder. Ooh. Judas with a choke slam. Going for the pin. Only a one count. A slam by Kevin Quinn. Ooh, and a lariat by Judas. Needed a gut counter by Owen. Judas with an elbow to the back of the head. Kevin again with a snap suplex. Boulder with a slam. Sledgehammer counter by Owen, going for the pin. And Owen right rubbing the elbow right into the face of Boulder. Coming at number five, Goku. A backbreaker turned to a slam by Boulder and going for a half crab. Goku going for the pin. Only a two count. A big headbutt by Boulder going for the pin. Only a one count. A slam by Kevin Quinn. A snap suplex. Baseball leg dropkick and Goku went for an ankle lock on Judas. A backbreaker slam combination again by Judas. And of course, Kevin Quinn got slammed to the outside, but of course, he's not eliminated. Elbow to the back by Judas. Goku with a back elbow counter. Kevin Quinn went for a cross knee breaker. Back elbow counter by Owen. Sledgehammer counter by Judas. uses a big slam. Boulder goes for a pin. Nice armor to the hook kick by Kevin Quinn. Goku got slammed to the outside, but of course he's not eliminated. Boulder with a suplex reversal. Suplex slam by Judas. Elbow by Judas. Sledgehammer by Owen. Kevin Quinn again with a snap suplex. Suplex slam by Judas and a slam by Boulder. Ooh, what a throw there by Judas. Another choke slam, going for the pin. And it was the Quinnbreaker by Kevin Quinn. Going for the pin. Only a two count. Big headbutt by Boulder. Needed a gut by Boulder and going for the pin. Only a two count. Ooh, the Shining Wizard, kind of like an alternate version of the Kev Shasha. Coming number six, Soda Pop Noob. Oh, there's a knee strike by Kevin Quinn. Oh, there's a near fall. Soda with a gut punch counter. Judas going for the pin. Only a two count. Cross arm suplex turns to a knee strike. Powerbomb by Owen. Goku going for the pin. But that gets broken up. And Soda going for an STF. Uh-oh. The Judas Rising. And Soda going for the pin. Oh, and a near fall. Shoulder breaker by Judas. Oh, Judas misses with a lariat. Oh, and a tombstone by Judas. Going for the pin. Oh, and a near fall. Back suplex by Owen. Soda going for the pin. And a near fall. Soda with a drop kick. Judas slams Soda to the outside, but of course he's not eliminated. And Owen with a slam of his own. Another cross arm suplex into a knee strike. But a leg trip takedown by Judas. And Soda going for the STF. Oh, and he's told Owen to suck it. Another tombstone by Judas. Goku going for the pin. Kevin Quinn's been eliminated. Thanks, of course, to Judas' tombstone and Goku taking advantage with a pinfall. Ooh, and a cutter by Soda. And Boulder going for the pin. Oh, and a near fall. Suplex slam by Judas and another lariat. Coming at number 7, Monsoon. Sledgehammer by Owen and a counter by Monsoon. Pardon me there for that little yawn there. A slam by Boulder. Larry by Monsoon. A Fujiwara armbar counter. Judas with a with a running power slam. Go for the pin. Only a two count. A big punch by Boulder. Like Judas is going for a powerbomb, but Owen countered with a back body drop. Back up a counter by Judas. Another back body drop counter that sends a Judas to the outside. But of course he's not eliminated. A backbreaker slam combination by Owen. Another lariat by Judas. Sort of going for the pin, but there's a submission by Monsoon. Oh, and a low blow by Soda onto Judas. Headbutt by Boulder. Ooh, a leg takedown by Monsoon. Goku go for the pin. And a near fall. Elbow drop by Judas. There's a pinfall by Soda. Only a two count. Powerbomb by Owen. Half count by Goku, and there was a pinfall attempt by Soda, but of course, that got broken up. Suplex counter by Goku. Go over to Keylock. And coming at number 8, Tyrant. Tombstone by Judas. Soda with a slam on the Tyrant. There's a lariat by Judas. Ooh, the Boulder Bomb. And a running power slam. Double back elbow counter by Tyrant. And an exchange of blows begins between Judas and Owen. Owen with a headbutt. A big slam by Owen. Owen's got to go up in the military press. Soft right to the gut. And Judas rubbing the elbow right into Tyrant's face. Sledgehammer counter by Judas. And again, rubbing the elbow to the face. Elbow strike by Tyrant and Monsoon with a pin. There's only a two counter when Goku tried to go for the pinfall. Double powerbomb by Owen and Tyrant. Kicks the leg and going for the pin, but there's Judas with a pinfall right there. Boulder's been eliminated. A suplex turned to a slam by Owen. Choke slam by Judas and going for the pin. But that pinball gets broken up. And Monsoon going for the cross knee breaker. And look, we are down to 6 wrestlers now. Whips to the ropes. Little collision there. And a tombstone by Judas. But whoa, Owen got up. Military press slam by Owen. I don't know why I said Goku. Ooh, it released a dragon suplex by Monsoon. And a near fall attempt by Tyrant. Monsoon with a pin. And a near fall. Owen again with a military press. Oh, Owen almost got eliminated. Soda with a snap suplex. And Owen almost got eliminated again. There was a suplex slam, and that sent a Tyrant outside, but of course, he's not eliminated. Elbow drops the back of the head. A suplex by Goku. And a lariat by Judas. Ooh, a reverse suplex hold, and it was a near fall. Knee to the gut by Goku. Owen with a power bomb. Goku brings in a double team with a couple of kicks. Shoulder breaker by Judas. and a running power slam. A power slam by Owen. Back out counter by Judas. And Goku with the with the Northern Lights driver. Elbow to the back by Owen. A jab and hook combination by Owen. Pinball attempt by Goku, but of course Soda kicks out. And Monsoon going going to work with the knee breaker. A big slam by Owen. Soda going for the pin. On a near fall. A jab and combination of the knee and being in a trainable position. A Canadian backbreaker type slam. They're coming out on the outside, but of course they're not eliminated. Double back elbow counter by Owen. Owen a near fall. Tombstone by Sabbath onto Soda. I mean, not Sabbath, Judas. Man, I'm kind of losing my voice here. Chokes him through to a pinfall. Oh, and a near fall again. Power bomb by Monsoon. And a spirit bomb. It was like Judas has been eliminated. And a jackhammer. And a near fall. Another jackhammer. A back suplex turn with an STO double team move. And so over the STF. Owen taps out. That means he's eliminated. And now we're down to the final four. Leg takedown by Monsoon, and going to work on the leg. Goku gets a little to the outside, but of course he's not eliminated. Ooh, what a face buster by Tyrant. A big slam. Cutter counter by Soda. Tyrant going for the pin, but that gets broken up. Monsoon's been eliminated. Now we're down to the last three guys. Another near fall. Another spirit bomb, but that is a rope break. And now Goku's been eliminated. And now we're down to the final two, Tyrant and Soda. Tyrant eliminates Soda, and Tyrant wins the Elimination Tournament matchup. And since he represents Vengeance, he will go after the VCW Championship. Here's a replay. Tyrant throws a sword to the outside and wins the Men's Elimination Tournament matchup to go for the VCW Championship. And that's going to do it for this part of Capital Punishment. Coming up next will be the women's matches and the women's elimination match up. See you then and stay tuned.